town of Menasha police also holding a community meeting tomorrow after two convicted sex offenders are arrested on suspicion of committing new crimes. Wendell Enders and Donald Haskins live at the same house. Police say charges of indecent exposure are pending against Enders, and Haskins was recently arrested for possession of child pornography. Tomorrow's public notification meeting will be held at 6 p.m. at the town of Menasha Police Department.